Well now. That didn't last long, now did it? EA can't seem to keep themselves out of controversy. Then again, the game we'll be talking about is Battlefield 5. This game already was threading the needle with the prosthetic female soldier, and let us not even touch upon the weeb soldier. It's taking creative liberties. Let's just call it that. So, what did EA do this time to shock people enough this time? I mean, EA has done a lot of shit over the past few months. So why does this particular thing stand out? Well, you may know that some games censor some words from the text chat. Words that the company deems unsuitable to use in their games. Battlefield 5 also has that system. But the words they banned aren't racial or sexist slurs. Well, it technically is a racial thing. They banned the use of the term white man. No, I am not kidding. Link to the Reddit post down below. It seems just a little too convenient that a company which deems people questioning a female disabled soldier on the front lines of World War II uneducated would ban that term. But not only that, they also banned the usage of juice, DLC, and Nazi. You'd think that a game centered around World War II would allow you to use that word. Also, on the DLC note, free DLC isn't censored. That's quite odd, isn't it? I like that EA is trying to appeal to this leftist SJW audience with this game, but can you just imagine the outcry it would cause if they censored the term black man? It's almost as if you deem the white race to be unworthy of being brought up in conversation in your game. EA, that's racist.
Pepe memes are coming. This is Trump's fault. Fuck white people.